carrot, ginger and turmeric soup. Rustle up this comforting soup made with fresh carrots, fragrant ginger and warming turmeric.
First off, you heat your pan on a medium heat. Then you tip in some oil. You can use sunflower or olive oil. A few crushed bay leaves. You can use whole bay leaves if you want. Give that a mix. Then you add some carrots. And then some chopped onions. Let the mixture cook for about 8 to 10 minutes. Next, you add the ginger, turmeric, and garlic. And then a little black pepper to enhance the properties of the turmeric. And next, it's the stock, and I'm using vegetable stock for this dish. I've allowed the soup to cool for about 10 minutes, and now I'm going to blitz it. And then we simply ladle it into a soup bowl.